tage rygsækken på.
Smøg nu, hører godt.
Ja.
Hvad pige hedder det?
Ja. Oh, ja. Det er godt med sådan en gang kronvildt.
Mm-hmm. Kronvildt, ja, for søren.
Jeg tror, jeg kan sgu ikke huske, hvornår jeg sidst har fået kronvildt.
Nej.
Så er det sådan en kulotte.
Ja. Wow. Men det er noget, du har fået af nogen. Altså, det er ikke noget, du har købt. Altså, eller...
Nej, det var noget, jeg fik af en...
Det er sådan lidt, for mig i hvert fald, lidt magisk sted.
Ja, optager nu. Jeg kan se, hvad du mener med. Og så fik jeg, to spejepølser, og så, og så det, som vi skal bruge op i
yksen. Også af regnstyr. Jeg tager min sav frem.
Ja. Det er det.
Jo.
Nemmest at køre den ind den der vej fra, så er det ikke det? Den brede vej fra.
Jo.
Hvordan vender vi den så til at starte med? Først på fedtsiden her?
Ja, ja. Jeg lægger det altså bare lige igen.
And it's deer.
It's deer meat.
Yeah.
Got to catch it.
Mm-hmm.
With my bow.
That's nice. Yeah, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft, and Northern Woodsman Martin is with me again out here in Royal Forest. Wonderful place, wonderful day. The weather is, yeah, it's sunshine and no wind, so it's perfect. And Martin got a piece of meat from a deer, raw deer. We're not quite sure what it's called in English, but it's a hunter that he knows that have shot this deer, and now we are eating a part of that. So it's really cool. And yeah, it has to cook for a while, so we're just sitting here enjoying nature and talk about plans for the future. And this is a what we call a nut cabbage. Some call it kohlrabi. In German they call it kohlrabi. It's an old it's an old thing that have been used since the Viking age, and I never tasted it before, but yeah, today it's still we're going to taste how it is, and hopefully it will be delicious together with this meal.
Looks good.
Yeah, I read it that you can eat it raw, so I don't think it's a problem cooking it long enough or however it goes. So just cook it as long as the meat, and then we'll see how it tastes. Yeah, we're glad you joined us, and enjoy this little meal, this little wonderful meal out here in the forest. Oh ja.
Looks fine.
Yeah, it looks nice.
Very delicious. Thank you. Mm. Oi. It's nice.
Mm.
Yep.
Mm. Ja, så bare tage det der. Lige præcis. Godt. It'll sound like it's still raw, so perhaps it should have cooked much longer, but now we try it. There's a first time for everything.
Martin.
Good.
Now it's beginning to rain.
Yeah.
Hopefully not too bad. Just want to taste this. Wow. Very sweet.
Sweet.
Mm.
Det er lidt blomkål.
Nej.
Eller hvad det hedder.
Det hvide der.
Hvidkål. Det der.
Min hoved.
Og der er sådan. Og der er sådan nogle grønne blade på.
Mhm.
Det er ikke blomkål.
Mhm.
Nå, det er blomkål. Nå, det er sådan en blomkål.
Nå.
Cheers.
Skål, skål. Now the coffee is cooking, so soon we'll have a good cup of strong coffee. Let's go, Martin. Let's
go.
And this is whiskey coffee. So, it is the whiskey coffee from LEMMEL.
The whiskey coffee
and whiskey coffee. Double whiskey.
Double whiskey.
Yeah, it's good.
It's very good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me give you some.
Det er jo fuldstændig det samme.
Ja, men det er rigtigt nok. Vi gør tingene gratis, ikke? Bare for gode varer.
Ja. And maybe you'll notice this, it's teeth from a wild boar, and I got it from a very friendly subscriber, a friend in Czech Republic called Dav, and he has a channel too, so I'll put a link to his channel, but he's only speaking in Czechish language, so most of you can't understand what he's saying, but he makes some beautiful videos. And he was out in the forest finding these for me, and a big skull from a boar, wild boar too. I have it in my Cimbrer camp. Yeah. Next time I'm out there, I will show you that. But beside this, a lot of teeth and the skull, he also gave me this a peasant knife. It is so cool, yeah. I have one small, made in brass, but this one is perfect. And I actually was going to use it today to cut the food, but Martin did that, so I didn't have to use this. It's called Swerd, and yeah, I'll see if I can find this and put a link in my website so you can find this awesome knife. I'm very grateful for this, Dav, that you sent me all this stuff, yeah, and you're good friends. I asked you because you made a video where you were out and I saw you found some wild boar skulls and teeth, and asked you if you would next time you would send something to me, some of them, and you went out to the forest right away and found some knife things. So I'm very grateful for that, Dav. Yeah, and this knife too. Yeah. So, and I have some more teeth back home. I'm going to make other stuff, but these are the biggest one, and I just love them. They're very old school and very tough looking. I got this die set from Grimfrost, and yeah, it has only three, but and I actually tried to find some rules about this game, but I haven't been able, so if you have the rules, you can tell me that. But we'll have three shots, and you have to pick the biggest one. I'll just show you. First, see, this is a 5.
You want to use this one?
And this, yeah, that's a good. I'll start all over. Yeah. See, this is 6, and 6, and 1. So I have 2 6, and I'll throw the 1 again. 1 again, and I have 3. And this is 6, 2. This is 18. Are you? It's the largest
okay
number you can have.
So now we're gonna start over.
No. And we are playing about for Martin's new car.
A shot of whiskey.
Yeah, that's okay. 5, 3. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. It's a 5.
Yeah.
And yeah,
that's a 1.
A 1. And 4.
Okay, that's 14.
It's 9 and yeah.
14.
15.
14.
Ah, it's 10. It's 5-5. Five, five. Yeah, okay, five, yeah, five. That's right. So I won this game. Try again. 6, 1 and 6.
Ah, fuck.
I'm good at the 6.
Hell.
Yeah? 5. No. I'll give you a chance to get 3-6. Yeah.
6, 2, 2 and 1.
Yeah. And 1 and 4. It doesn't look nice.
Nice.
No. Yeah. What is this?
6, 6 and 4 and 4.
6, 4 and 4. I take the 2.
6, 6 and 4.
6 and 4. Yeah. 4 again.
I think it's 3.
It's 3.
Yeah.
Yeah. So
15, right?
Yeah.
15. That was a 1.
Yeah.
3, 3, 3.
Nah.
Ah.
Too bad, Martin. Now I own your car 3 times.
Now it's the house.
Now it's the house, yeah. Okay. And it's a 5?
Yeah.
Yeah, and a 4?
3 and a 1.
A 3, okay, and a 1. I can't see well without my glasses. So, yeah. And 1 again.
And 4.
4. Perhaps this time, Martin,
I'm gonna win my own house. 1.
How much is that?
That's a 1, and that's a 10.
10, okay. det.
Ja.
Så kryber jeg.
6, 2, 3. 4, 1. That's 10.
You can't
hey,
lose now.
Yeah, I got 20. Right? No.
No.
No, that's not 20. I can't get 20.
No.
That's
10 and what is
yeah,
this?
16.
16?
Yeah.
Wow. You won your health back. I'm sure your family will be glad to hear that. And one more.
Yeah.
Six.
Five.
Wow. Five. That's good.
Two and one.
I think my luck has gone. It's disappeared.
Oh, 3, 5, 5.
11. Okay.
13.
13?
Yeah.
Five, wasn't it?
5 and 3.
Oh, okay, okay.
Thank you.